Hello guys, welcome to another video. This time around I'm playing a... It's a little bit of the ink machine. However, it's a little, different. I think it's even speaking. Speaking? Anyways, this game is called Boris and the Dark Survival. Not played a single thing of this game. So I have no idea how this is gonna go. If you can hear the music, if not, well. Oh, so that gives me bacon. Okay. Hide in little miracle machines. Okay, so these are the little... You guys can see my mouse. Let me get that out of here. But this right here is bacon soup. And sprinting eats away the bacon soup that I have. Open up. I guess I can't open it up. Okay. Into the studios. Okay, so there's a lot of different things I have to do here, I guess. I don't know what a single thing I'm supposed to be doing. But, yeah. I guess I can try seeing what's in down here, I guess. Anything I can really see that I have to do? Day 1, level 12. I don't need that, so... Okay, I have no idea what the heck that was. Okay, so now I just need the wrench. I could have got that other part that I didn't need, but I do. Okay, now all I need is a wrench and a plunger. Well then. Come on, really, Mindy? Come on, Mindy, leave me alone. Need to go that way. Like a crouch function in here. This game is not as forgiving as the other game. Thank you. Missing a plunger. Sprint. Where is this last piece? He's going straight for the elevator. That was a close one. Jeez, man. And it looks like I have to again, doesn't it? Okay, so it looks like I have to complete the downstairs part a couple of times before anything actually unlocks. So, I guess down the elevator we go again. And I'm out of here. Ugh. One of those. Okay. What's it? I found a candle earlier too, so check that room, see if that's what unlocked there. Yes, okay. So that did unlock there. So yes, I am gonna have to do this multiple times in order to actually get anything unlocked. I hope this place doesn't make... I hope in this place I don't have to run around and hide in places. Okay, down for more supplies we go. Oof. That's a lot of ink. And that's enough hearts that I need to get. Where is this last heart? Right there. Walks past. Are they scoped downwards? I can run up. I think I have to. was a close one. This is stupid. Okay, I just need more I still need a bunch of the other things, so as soon as I can actually get one, that's whenever this video will probably continue. Where are you, Bindi? The heck? Oh, you are right behind me. That's where you are. Again. Thank you, Bindi. I bet I had to start from the very beginning, huh? Gonna be day one again. No, day four. That was a smart idea to go that way for last. To do that last one. I need one more candle. Sheesh.
This is just so thrilling for me. You can't put a price on a masterpiece.
My question to you is, who are you?
You believe what we're seeing?
What's the chances of this dude becoming just Bindi at the end? You do all, like, find all the secret stuff, find all the music and all that, it just ends up him being Bindi. Been with you the whole time. Should have left it there. Uh-oh. Hopefully he's not close, because as soon as I get this, I have to run. That was very close. No, he wasn't. He was actually far. Candles that are in the restroom. Let me go see what those are. What does that have to do? What is that? What does this do? What does that do? What's with the Bindi face? Do I need to sacrifice Bindi to appease this? Because usually people sacrifice themselves to Bindi, so it'd be weird to sacrifice Bindi to that. Well then, I don't know what I have to do with the Bindi head thing, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of me getting all the candles. Next ones I try completing, or going through to complete the rest of these things. Still missing 5 of those, missing 5 of the fuses, missing all the tapes. I don't know what else. There's still quite a bit I still need to find around here. Yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And the next one's coming up, I will hopefully get all the other things that are missing. Because I have no idea, I don't think people just want to see me keep going up and down the things just to find nothing every time. Or find one thing and then still have to continue it another 30 times before I find the things I need. Yeah, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.